Yo, land Counter-Strike 2.
Let's roll.
Okay, the theme of tonight's game thus far has been I love things that I love, and that is boobies and Ja. Ja. I love Ja. And I love boobies. So this will probably be like boobies. 222 or something, something like that, or maybe 2-2, and the last game will be Jaw 2, or you know, I'll figure it out. But I do want to stick on the theme of boobies. If I can be thinking about boobies as much as possible, that would be it. Boobies and Jaw as much as possible. Yeah. Well, we get one more on Vertigo. At least it's a map I've already had success on tonight, so hopefully we can continue that, or I can
Let's
continue that.
roll. Let's move out.
I love boobies on Ja. On God. On Ja. I love boobies. And I love Ja. And I love On. I love On Ja, and I love boobies, and I love God, and I love Ja, and I love boobies. I love boobies on Ja.
What on?
Yeah. Yo. Yo.
Yo.
Yo.
Yeah. What's up? You
Where
guys
you at to
right?
play, bud?
Scaffolding? But wherever. Wherever I'm needed.
Are you talking about on
I'll play
Simon,
mid.
eh? Yeah,
I'll play mid.
okay.
So we have some mid. Flash mid or mid.
Fortune.
They put some of this is like it's just difficult if you don't have one other person in that and oh. With a USP it just I'm not gonna make excuses, that was just bad on my part, but it is difficult in that spot. But once there's more than one person, it's like, do I... But okay. Well. Anyway, is this Beyonce? I love Beyonce's boobies. Sure, on Ja. Yeah. Love Beyonce's boobies on Ja. I remember.
Laying down smoke.
Oh.
Deploying flashbang. Deploying flashbang. Deploying
there.
Mid one, at least.
Throwing
He's still
smoke.
there. I think
You
he
want me to
ran
boost the
back.
orange? Come here.
I think he ran back, honestly. Yeah, he ran back. Nice. I'm gonna go up oh, one mid. Two
Bombs
mid,
down
two mid.
upstairs.
Might be nice to up.
That my pussy wet on jaw boobies what anyway yeah wait I'll help you on B.
Incendiary.
At you again.
That was them.
I think that was our teammate. Actually, I think that was our teammate.
Incendiary out.
You guys need help on A?
Throwing a grenade. Fire in
There's nading out A.
Okay, I'm rotating. Don't ask, I did not mean for that to get stuck there. I mean... Oh, my smoke got stuck. It literally got stuck in nothing, like it was in midair, like clipped into something. I don't know, yeah, my smoke clipped into boost.
Let's eco one so we can full buy next one. Let's search B mid.
Sounds good.
For Queen Country, man. Deploying flashbang.
Mid. Three mid. One dinked. They're going B. One's going B at least. I think they're mid.
Coming up B.
There's weapons down mid too.
Bomb has been planted.
Dink. Nice. 1v1. No time though. Had to go and clear hard. Nice try. Oh, I hit him 67. What did he?
25.
Oh no.
It's good. Good eco.
Yeah, that was a great eco. I was just like, oh no, like because he's one shot at that point. I mean, for sure he's one shot at that point. I'm pretty broke, but I'll pistol armor and get util and stuff.
There's no stopping us.
Here, we get that auto shotgun, you know what it's all about.
I can hit my shots like, P250.
Deploying flashbang.
Several mid. There were several mid for sure. Nice.
Deploying flashbang. Throwing fire.
He's lit. Oof. Nice. You denied him an ace. Made him pee. We took their pee out of him. Anyway, yeah. Love boobies, yeah. On Jaw. I love boobies. And I love Jaw.
Gear up. We aren't going on a windy walk here. Drawing
smoke. I don't like A. I don't see any mid. Yeah, I think it's A. Backing off to you guys.
Last guy's bottom ramp. He's a like T connector or whatever by team in. He won't be, I think.
Everybody's gone the other way. Here, hold on. I'm gonna confirm the exact. I've spoken enough about jaw and boobies that I should pull up the Bible passage that I'm talking about. I feel like most people just think about the Bible and they don't realize. You know, people like Game of Thrones and stuff, and it's like, okay, the Bible is like real life. Flashbang. Completely blind. That was a. I tried to cut it too close.
Ooh. Oh, 1B. 1B stairs. Yeah, 1B.
I'll hold mid. Sounds like mid, B. Destroying that wet pussy. I love destroying wet pussy. Oh, behind, close. It's lit. Oof. On Jaw, I love destroying wet pussy. Pussy. Cutting it close with this.
Oh, yeah.
That wet pussy got destroyed. I mean, my pussy. Anja, my pussy. Yeah, Genesis 49, 25, 26. Around there.
Remember, this isn't a killing house anymore. This is real life. Does
this match have some adult themes? It's a theme. Mid's clear. I think they went towards A.
They're on it.
Side hall lit. Side hall last lit.
He went towards ramp.
My pussy went. Killed me. That wet pussy killed me. I do love wet pussy.
Let me drop your orange.
Cool. And free things. On Jai, I love wet pussy. I mean pussy. Queen Christine, cool.
Let's have a life. Roger that.
Oh, he's in ladder. He's lit. Grub. Wet pussy? No, other guy. That's the other guy. Oof. That wet pussy is killer. On job. Close, right, I think? Yeah, he's close. Just shoot him. What are you doing, y'all? No, that's what you're doing. That was beautiful. That's beautiful. You hit him a couple times? Nice. Great job.
I'm defusing the bomb.
It's interesting that this match, this, it turned into, went from boobies to pussy. Wet pussy. My wet pussy. That's the guy's name. My pussy wet. Thank you. Personally, I love making pussy wet. Like, actually. Probably my favorite thing in the world. Or one of them. Jaw is my favorite thing. Yeah. On jaw. I'm gonna just play more. More reasonable here.
I think I hear a beat mid.
You too. You know, sometimes they just hit those. I'm like sitting there for so long, nobody peeks. They're really playing the other angle and then. Get a flash. Yeah, no, you could say. I mean, it's not a terrible idea, but you're the CT. It's not as powerful in the hands of the Ts. I mean, it's not like as much of a problem. But okay, whatever. In fact, they usually have enough money to buy one on this. But yeah, okay. This is Genesis 49, 22 through 26. It's the blessing that is given by Jacob to his sons, and this one's to Joseph, and it's, Joseph is a fruitful creeper near the spring, whose tendrils climb over the wall. Bowmen provoked him, and they drew and assailed him, but their bow was broken by a mighty one. The sinews of their arms were parted by the hands of the mighty one of Jacob. I'll take it if you can. Thank you. Flash mid.
Deploying flashbang.
But their bow was broken by a mighty one. The sinews of their arms were parted. That sounds terrible. by the mighty one of Jacob, by the name of the stone of Israel. Is that the white stone from Revelation? By the God of your father who assists you. By El Shaddai who blesses you. El Shady. El Shady. Hold on. We'll get to the movies part in a second here.
Incendiary.
Nice.
One close right on the ramp.
Roger.
Got their mid, they just need to focus on. Nice. They just need to focus on dealing with A and... yeah. By El Shaddai or Al Shady, with blessings with El Shaddai who blesses you, with blessings of heaven above, blessings of the deep lying below, blessings of breasts and womb. I want those blessings on Jah. I want those blessings. Lots of those blessings. Breasts and womb. Maybe wombs even. It's Rakam, but breast is in plural, so Shadim. Why El Shaddai, Al Shaddai, or El Shady. Headshot? Gotta cover the guy planting. Is that the Mount Eden dubstep thing? Bro just shot his team. Alright, that was a rough round. that was a really rough round. actually.
Yeah.
You want to try the same thing with SMGs? I mean, I don't think anything was wrong other than we just shot our teammates and, like, I don't know. Everything seemed alright other than that.
I'm buying.
Yeah. They probably wouldn't expect everybody to rush with SMGs second round here. He's blind. He's lit. There you go. 2v3. Nice. You guys covered the planter this time. that's a huge part of it. Also, to finish the blessings of breasts and of womb, and blessings of breast and womb, blessings of grain and flowers. I like flowers too, and bread, I suppose. blessings of ancient mountains. Bounty of the everlasting hills, may they descend on Joseph's head, on the brow of the dedicated one among his brothers. Still stuck on the blessings of breasts and womb. I mean, no, they don't teach you that in church. They don't teach you that in school. That's a blessing that you could get. Nobody teaches you these things other than me and the Bible. I didn't want to shoot my teammate and piss spray. That's a bad excuse, but I was gonna go across the thing and then he was in my way and I just let off. And I wasn't gonna shoot the way I was going to. That's why the movement kind of looked weird there, I think. But in any instance, I guess same thing, huh?
Yeah.
They got difficulty dealing with the MAC-10 rush, MAC-10 shotgun rush. Boobies on Jah, boobies on Jah, boobies on Jah. I love boobies. I love Jah. I love Anja. I love babies. I just flashed.
Do you have an extra smoke in the truck here? There you go, now. Behind. Can you go side hall?
I love my pussy wet. I love wet pussy. On jaw. I love wet pussy. And boobies. And jaw. I love jaw. AKA the name of the stone of Israel. Jaw or ya or ya.
Let's try something new. Let's go.
Love new things. On jaw, I love new things. Idle. Nice. Yay. Good job, dude. Yay. Wet pussy and boobies and jaw.
Yeah.
And wombs. On jaw, I love womb. and boobies. Yeah. Okay. well, that was a great, great second game on Vertigo tonight. You know, not always does it go well to like hop back on a map like that again, but that ended up working out. So, yeah. And really quick, I just wanted to show this because I feel like it's still relevant because I still love boobies and jaw and yeah. So let's see. So here this is, and it's Genesis, and you know, you can see all these other ones. There's one like Judah, Yoda, your brothers shall praise you. You grip your enemies by the neck. Your father's son shall do you homage. Judah is a lion cub. Yoda is a lion cub. You climb back, my son, from your kill. Like a lion, he crouches and lies down. Or a lioness, who dare rouse him? The scepter shall not pass from Judah, nor the mace from between his feet, until he comes to whom it belongs, to whom the people shall render obedience. He ties up his young ass to the vine. Love tying up young ass to the vine. On jaw, to its stock, the foal of his she-ass. Feels pretty on the nose. He washes his coat in wine, his cloak in the blood of the grape. His eyes are cloudy with wine. His teeth are white with milk.
I got white teeth.
Dan is judge of his people, like each one of the tribes of Israel. May Dan be a serpent in the road, a viper on the path, who bites the horse on the hawk, and its rider falls backwards. I trust in your salvation, Yahweh. All right, let's go back to this one. I'm pretty sure, by the way, this is the Stone of Israel from, you know, it's the stone the builders refused, Jesus, Yahweh, but also the, in Revelation, the stone that, the one who's conquering at the seven churches of Asia, yo, you get a white stone with a new name written on it. Well, probably this one, as opposed to the black stone, you know, the one that the Muslims go around seven times, like they're NASCARing around something, and it's like, then they think that if they kiss it, it forgives their sins. It sounds really idolatrous to me, but, you know, interestingly enough, it was a polytheistic site before they conquered it. But also this name, the name Yah or Jah, right? You know this whole Hamas whatever conflict that's going on? This dude, Yahya Sinwar, that's what the Muslims called the name John, Yahya. but it just disproves the whole of the Quran and Islam and everything. It's so ironic to me. This dude's name is literally Yah twice, like Yahweh, right? It's just Yah, Yah. And, you know, that's the name of the God of Israel, the one that, you know, these people want to destroy Israel, right? Well, the name of their God is Yah or Jah. And, like, it's just funny to me. Like, his sin is this war, right? Do you get that? Or his sin is probably the fact that he's too stupid to realize he's named after the God of Israel that actually exists instead of the generic title deity, Allah, which is all of everything from Arabic is just a knockoff of Hebrew. Like, it's literally a derivative of the Hebrew language, knockoff of the Hebrew Bible or Tanakh, you know, that Jews and Christians use. And this dude, Yahya Sinwar, is named after the God of Israel. And it's just hilarious to me that, like, it's like straight over his head, straight over all these people's heads. But, you know, all these people are lying about God and they lie about Jesus. They lie about everything. I mean, you can see the whole, you know why the Palestine-Israel thing exists? Because instead of starting a country, the Palestine Arabs started a war. And then they lost that war. So in 1948, they could have started a country. They started a war. All right. Then they lost it. And every opportunity since then that they've been offered some kind of realistic state solution that they could actually have, they say unequivocally no, that Israel isn't going to exist. And then they start another war or conflict. They're a bunch of liars. Like, it's just the whole thing is bullshit. All these people are bullshit. I'm sure Yahya Sinwar is going to be dead, like, pretty soon. It's all bullshit. So it's just funny to me that this dude didn't, like, his name disproves the whole thing anyway. What is he fighting for? He's fighting for some bullshit belief that he was born into, that all these Palestine Arabs are born into because, you know, I guess their forefathers decided, like, hey, we're gonna stand for this or whatever. Because if you've never read the Quran, you know, there's a bunch of Jew hatred in it. Just the Quran and the Hadith, it's like, you know, they are taught Jew hatred from a young age. And the funny part is, it's a knockoff of the Jewish religion and of Christianity, right? So it's just, anyway, it's funny to me. But this is why, instead of thinking of these heavy subjects, I like to think of breasts and womb. The blessings of breasts and womb. So if you want to bless me with breasts and womb, you are all welcome. Anybody, Anja, you're welcome to bless me with breasts and womb. Anja. Get it? On Yah, right? The God of Israel. Jah, or Yah. Okay. You're also completely welcome to bless me with wet pussy. I love wet pussy. So, I love making pussy wet. I hope this has been an eye-opening episode of whatever I'm going to name it. You know, Matt Wilkins plays Counter-Strike 2. So, anyway, that's going to be it. But, yeah, I feel like that end part is perfect. It just wraps everything up. And, yeah, so, you know, I'm going to keep cheering for the God of Israel who blesses people with breast and womb. And, these people who started this war where they're, like, you know, raping and murdering and killing innocent Jews in Israel, you know, they can deal with the God of Israel, the hands of the mighty one of Jacob, who seemingly is going to part the sinews of their arms, which sounds terrible. But I'll take the blessings. They can take that part, and I'll take the blessings of breast and womb on Jah. Yah. Bless me with those. Hit my Instagram. You can DM me. I'll take all of it, you know? So, breasts, womb, wet pussy. On Jah. Love it. All right. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that. Hope you enjoyed all the silliness with this one. And, I mean, it's all true. It's just, I can make it a silly experience. So, yeah, that's going to be it for the night. I'm done. Hope you enjoyed. It's two wins. Feeling all right in this rank thus far, even if I'm doing some lifting instead of carrying. So we'll get to the point where I'm carrying. I just gotta keep playing and keep growing. So yeah, on Jah, I love it. And I love ya on Ja. I love ya. Okay, anyway. And I love ya wet pussy on Ja. I love ya wet pussy on Ja. On God, on Ja. I love ya wet pussy. Yeah. Okay. Breast, womb, where? Coming soon? All right, cool. I'll believe it. I do. Yeah, I do believe it. So anyway, all right, have a blessed one. I'll catch you next time. On Ja. On Ya. Yeah. This is why. Yeah, this is why.